The heavy rains which started in October have wreaked havoc on several roads in Kampala, with potholes becoming the new normal every. The executive director of Kampala Capital City Authority, Dorothy Kisaka, has some good news. KCCA has acquired a $288 million loan from the African Development Bank to give roads in Kampala a phase two. It will also target potholes. Procurement of a contractor to start works on 70 kilometers of roads, 130 kilometers walkways, junctions and lights is ongoing.
We have plans of revamping, I don't know whether that's the English word, but redoing the roads. As we talk now, we are in the process of procuring contractors to do over 70 kilometers of roads in Kampala, to do walkways of over 130 kilometers, to do junctions, to do lights. So the whole system, the road system, is being worked on.
Portbell Road, Sentema Road, Gaba Road, among others, have been earmarked under the project. But Kisaka promises more patching on several too, which are in repairable condition.
Every 3 months, every quarter, we do patchwork. But you know, you can only do so much patchwork. After some time, the road is too tired to even take the patchwork. That's why there's going to be an overhaul of some of these roads. But potholing is an ongoing work. We must continue to do that even as we revamp the roads.
She has, however, condemned the resurgence of vandalism of lights in the city.
We are very concerned about people vandalizing the lights which have just been installed. We are saying to everybody, let's have a smart city. And it's a joint effort of every stakeholder. If we put in things, let's keep them there. Let's look after our own property. It is our city.
Meanwhile, the Nakawa East Member of Parliament, Ronald Balimwezo Nsuga, has appealed to the Ugandan National Roads Authority to repossess roads which were under its control in Kampala.
We have what we call national roads. For example, Jinja Road. For example, Entebbe Road. This road, that Masaka Road, Mbombo Road.
The highways.
Those were UNRA roads. But they left them to KCCA. And yet the budget that KCCA receives is meager. It's little. It cannot handle all those roads. KCCA should be left with these other roads other than the highways.